from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Shannon Ma. Some people who live in Auburn are still being urged to boil their tap water before using it for cooking or drinking after water main breaks and millions of gallons of water gushing into the street. Break happened Monday afternoon. It was caused by a construction crew that hit the 16-inch water pipe while preparing for the upcoming installation of a gas main. Water district officials say the break on Court Street occurred near Russell Avenue, drained about 3 million gallons in an hour. About 30 area homes still without water, residents being told again to boil their water until further notice. 29-year-old fitness instructor being arraigned today on charges she ran a prostitution business out of her Kennebunk Zumba studio and secretly filmed her encounters. Lexis Wright will be in a Portland courtroom late this morning on 109 counts, including prostitution and tax evasion charges. Police say they found video footage of Wright having sex with men who were unaware they were being filmed. Police say they'll be issuing summonses to Wright's alleged customers. Also in court, Mark Strong, an insurance agent and Wright's alleged business partner. He'll be arraigned on 59 counts of promoting prostitution, invasion of privacy, and conspiracy. Cushing murder suspect Andrew Kierstead is also due in court today for a bail hearing. According to a police affidavit, Kierstead told police he killed Richard Mills because Mills told him he couldn't get any more drugs until he paid him a $250 debt. Kierstead currently being held without bail at the Knox County Jail. Well, thank you for tuning in to this News 8 Now update. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website. As always, that is WMTW.com. Have a great day, everybody.